gotten ourselves into. I'm picking up one friendly, just ahead of your current position. Unidentified enemy units engaging.
Copy that.
Mayday! Mayday! My Blackjack has suffered critical damage, and I am under assault by Raider forces. Please, I need backup!
Don't worry, I'll drive these Raiders back. Keep out of sight and hunker down.
Damn, I could have saved him.
Shake it off, Commander. The dig site still needs defending.
Said you guys needed some reinforcements.
That's an understatement. My entire lance was wiped out. They came down on us like a ton of bricks, out of nowhere, wave after wave. Been holding them off as best I can, but I don't think I could have held out much longer.
Well, we're here now, and we've got your back.
I appreciate that. Seriously. Can't tell you how good it is to see some friendly faces.
We still need to protect this site.
Copy that. But they'll be coming back soon enough. Like I said, they attack in waves, and they haven't shown any signs of letting up.
I saw some defensive turrets. Those should help.
Yeah, IE set them up when they started digging. There's a turret generator close by, up on the hill. It cycled off after the third or fourth wave hit us. It's still off at the moment. You want to try cycling it back on? I'll watch your six.
Sure thing.
Hostile contacts, inbound.
Looks like a mix of airborne and enemy armor, Commander.
You need to cycle on the second turret generator.
Okay, I'm on it.
Multiple hostiles converging on your location, Commander. I'm picking up 10, 12 bogeys this time.
I told you, these guys never quit. Stay on them!
Commander.
Down.
No.
aware, these Star League ruins bring nothing but trouble. Some random forgotten city glassed hundreds of years ago in the early succession wars.
System offline.
I'll put C-bills down that it's either destroyed, corrupted, or heavily encrypted.
Enemy dropship approaching, Commander. Looks like they're bringing in the heavy guns.
There's no gonna be too many planes on this site. It's ours. There's no shame in admitting defeat, my friend. Leave now, and we'll spare your lives. You've been warned. Fight us and die.
Son of a bitch. They're fielding two medium mechs.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Let's go get them.
I'm picking up one friendly, just ahead of your current position. Unidentified enemy units engaging.
Copy that.
Mayday! Mayday! My Blackjack has suffered critical damage, and I am under assault by Raider forces. Please, I need backup!
Don't worry, I'll drive these Raiders back. Keep out of sight and hunker down.
Thank you. Take it up, Commander. The dig site still needs defending.
Acquired.
Needed some reinforcements.
That's an understatement. My entire lance was wiped out. They came down on us like a ton of bricks, out of nowhere, wave after wave. Been holding them off as best I can, but I don't think I could have held out much longer.
Well, we're here now, and we've got your back.
I appreciate that. Seriously. Can't tell you how good it is to see some friendly faces.
We still need to protect this site.
Copy that, but they'll be coming back soon enough. Like I said, they attack in waves, and they haven't shown any signs of letting up.
I saw some defensive turrets. Those should help.
Yeah, IE set them up when they started digging. There's a turret generator close by, up on the hill. It cycled off after the third or fourth wave hit us. It's still off at the moment. You want to try cycling it back on? I'll watch your six.
Sure thing.
Hostile contacts, inbound.
Looks like a mix of airborne and enemy armor, Commander. Turrets are now online and active, Commander.
Target acquired.
Converging on your location, Commander. I'm picking up 10, 12 bogeys this time.
I told you, these guys never quit. Some random forgotten city glassed hundreds of years ago in the early succession wars.
Just system offline.
Enemy dropship approaching, Commander. Looks like they're bringing in the heavy guns.
Son of a bitch. They're fielding two medium mechs.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Let's go get them.
Even in the unlikely event that they do find a data core, I'll put C-bills down that it's either destroyed, corrupted, or heavily encrypted.
Where to secure the site. Hang tight for now. I'm coming to pick you up.
Copy that.
Hey, Commander. Just wanted to say thanks for the rescue. Things were getting pretty grim before you showed up. I lost some good friends today. Good pilots. I don't think I could have held out much longer myself if you hadn't dropped it. I appreciate it.
I'm glad we were able to help. Just wish we'd gotten here sooner.
Me too.
You know, we could always use another pilot. One with your skills, he'd come in awful handy. What do you think?
After today? Hell, it'd be an honor to serve with you, Commander.
Then consider it done. Welcome aboard.
We'll be right back. Hi, Commander. Excellent work protecting that dig site. Spears thinks you did a hell of a job. A chip off the old block, were his exact words. Referring to your father, of course. That's quite the compliment coming from him. As you know, your father and Spears did a lot of work together over the years. Proved quite lucrative, too, for both of them. Hopefully, we can continue that relationship.
Let's hope so.
But we need more than one client if we're going to survive out here. That's what I wanted to talk with you about. Our next move. We're operating with a clean slate now, thanks to the new mercenary ID number Spears provided. A whole new name, new outfit. Now we need to get to work rebuilding our capabilities and establishing our reputation. Won't be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You up for it?
What do you think?
I think we better get started then. Plenty of war zones in the Inner Sphere where we can pick up work. A few safe harbors as well. Places we can hire more pilots, get our hands on cheap supplies. First, we need to earn some sea bills to pay for it all. Other than that, I see a bright future ahead of us, Commander.
Me too.
Speaking of the future, we have a pending transmission from IE already. Seems Spears has put the word out to his colleagues that we can be trusted to get the job done. Before diving right in, I recommend we head to one of the industrial hubs in this region. Pockets of relative stability where we can acquire new equipment and mechs, hire new pilots. We have more mechs than mech warriors at the moment, so it would be good to expand the ranks. Repairs are cheaper in these regions too. Either way, I've marked the location of the IE contract on the star map. It's there whenever you're ready.
Roger that. Thanks, Rihanna.
You're welcome, Commander.
your story, and I'm ready to be of assistance, Commander. But my combat skills are meant to impress, sir. I know you're still
ready for mission briefing and drop preparations. You have made the right choice, Commander. You wouldn't want me as an adversary.